Everyone wants to live a good life, but what does it mean to live a good life? To answer that, we need to get clear on what good means. When we say something is good or valuable, there are two different things we can mean. We might mean that something is good for its own sake, or good, period. Alternatively, we might mean that something is good insofar as it serves its purpose, or that it's good because it helps us get something else. These two different kinds of goods are what philosophers call intrinsic goods and instrumental goods. To better understand this difference, let's look at some examples. Think about money. Is money good? Well, it's good, but only because we can use it to buy other things. It's not good all on its own. That is, it's not intrinsically good. No one wants money just for money's sake. People want money because they can use it. It serves a purpose. It helps them get what they want. So we can say that money is instrumentally good. But now consider a different example, happiness. Most people want to be happy, but why? What is happiness good for? Or to put it another way, why do you want to be happy? You might have a hard time answering this question because it's a strange question. We don't want happiness because it gets us something else. We want to be happy simply because we want to be happy. It seems that happiness is good for its own sake. It's intrinsically good. Philosophers can argue about which things are intrinsically good and which things are merely instrumentally good. But the important point here is that now you know the difference between those two terms. Something is intrinsically good when it's just good. Something is instrumentally good when it's good for some other reason.